Great stuff. Well, we've had also some amazing acoustic performances here on site, already entertaining the crowds and The Feeling and Arena Palo, and earlier an intimate set from James Dean Bradfield from The Manics. Tanya Snogs caught up with him.
Now, listen, you've been in the business for a long, long time. 20 years or so with The Manics, of course, on stage later on. Does it feel kind of strange doing on your own, or have you got used to it by
now? It does, yeah. It does. I can't deny that it does feel strange. I miss Nick and Sean as well. But whenever I, you know, start missing Nick and Sean, I realise that next month I'll be back in the studio with them, you know, starting a new album, and I'll be finishing an album with them in November, and I'll be back out with them next year.
What about the V Festival? You're having a wicked time here?
I got to see kind of like, you know, quite a few bands yesterday. I got to see a bit of Paul Weller when he was amazing yesterday, so no, it was cool.
So keep it here then with Virgin Radio for the rest of today, and don't forget the big highlight show tonight with Ben Jones and Steve Harris. Your next update is in an hour. I'm Andrew Bailey.
Oh, Moran, you look good. This is called Emigre. Changes on the Great Western, but you'd have me believe there's no water in the river. But the box kicks and the swallow dives always makes me feel alive. And as the rain falls down, it feels like a holiday. We should stay. We should stay. 20 years of grieving, and you never knew the reasons. Two rumors of sleepers taking you nearer to decide what you love. Don't hate. I'm following you by best to from where you came. And as the rain falls down, it feels like a holiday. A holiday. And as we cross the bridge,
The last soul's on a pilgrimage. I think I've seen this somewhere before. Hey! That's a waiting lullaby. That's the waiting lullaby. First you need some people to say it to, justify your eyes in the bed. So we cry from the water's edge, returning to get my head again, back to bring it all again. That's the way to tell us.
Managing Pictures song called Ocean Spray.
It's easy to see, it's easy to see. To see only what, where color should be. It's easy to feel, it's easy to feel. But it's not good enough, you know it's real. Whoa, please stay away. And then we can drink some ocean spray. To cry so, so hard that it can't be denied. Whoa, be safe.